So I'm going to show you how to export your data from a Google form into a Google Sheet. So this is the view of the form where you can edit it. We want to switch over to the Responses tab. And then we're going to click the screen symbol with the T shape in it. If you hover over it, it'll show you that it says Create Spreadsheet. And I want to create a new spreadsheet. And then my spreadsheet with everyone's responses is there.